But if not, my name is Ray Latham, and I'm the pastor of Third Street. Psalmist tells us in Psalm 139, "Where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence?" He goes on and he answers that question by saying, "If I go to the heavens, you are there. If I make my bed in the depths, you are there." Church, the Lord is everywhere. He's right here with us this morning. So let's worship the Lord.
This week, March 11th through the 18th, is our week of prayer for North American Missions and our Annie Armstrong World Mission Offering. March 28th at 7 p.m., there will be a deacons meeting in the Conference Room of the Family Life Center. April 1st, which is Easter Sunday, we will be having our annual Parent Baby Dedication Service. This service will start at 10 a.m. April 15th is going to be our student ministry luncheon and class. Come and enjoy some free food and fellowship immediately following the second service in the Family Life Center. During lunch, we will be conducting our pie auction. We still need pies, cakes, cookies, and other sweet drinks to be donated. All the money raised will go towards Super Summer Camp and our Street Reach Memphis Summer Mission Trip. That's all the announcements for this week. We'll see you again next week.
I'm sure all of you looked at the weather from time to time. This week I looked at the weather and noticed that on Saturday we had a 70% chance of thunderstorms. And so I thought about that in advance along with Julia and thought, you know, we need to do something that's going to be inside because we're going to have thunderstorms. There's no way we can go out and do stuff. We didn't thunderstorm yesterday, did it? In fact, it was a beautiful day. And one of the things that, I mean, this next song that we're going to sing about talks about that, but one of the things that I think about when I think about the weather specifically is that, you know, guys, we can plan for anything. But God just looks at us and smiles and says, "I have the master plan." And so as we sing this morning, think about specifically in this first verse, the light of the sun and how God gives us that light. Even though sometimes we're not even expecting it, it's there.
Oh,
morning.